Welcome to KRQ's first radio concert tonight, live in Counterpart Studios and being broadcast in 16-track stereo. Columbia Broadcasting artists, Aerosmith. KRQ's Phase 3 will feature more radio concerts with name artists, but more about that later. Right now, Aerosmith. We'll be right back.
Something else on my album. It's called Write Me.
Aerosmith is Steven Tyler, lead singer, Tom Hamilton, bass, Joe Perry, lead guitar, Brad Whitford rhythm guitar, and Joey Kramer on drums, and their manager is Frank Connolly, and we'll be back with Aerosmith in 1 minute. You're timing that from 1 minute? Keep the tape rolling. Okay. What do we got, about 30 seconds?
Don't forget I got that 30? Pot over there.
Okay, give me a cue on 5 seconds.
But somebody was bringing some kind of levels up during that. The last song was up. So, I mean, it was fine the way it started out. So if you can bring it back down to there, wherever that was. Why not listen?
Okay, we're back at Shadow Shay's 16-track facilities in Cheviot with a live radio concert featuring Aerosmith tonight, Columbia recording artists. Okay, it's back to the group. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Tony. Since there's so few of us in here, and so many all at the same time, I want to hear something. That's it. Not too fast, man. Look at here. A one, a two, a one, two, a one, two. Yeah. cancer walk in the door. I'm just a walk in your door. Well, if you don't know how to do it, show you how to walk the door. Hear me. And ask your mama for 15 cents. See there, bounce, jump the fence. Hit jump so high, I'll touch the sky. Didn't get back to the phone.
Boston area and the Mount Sunapee, New Hampshire area. They're between 21 and 24, and they've toured with the Kinks and Mahavishnu John McLaughlin. And from here, they go to San Francisco, and then to two nights at the Whiskey A Go-Go in Los Angeles. And then they'll be back in Cincinnati the 10th of October with Mott the Hoople at the Music Hall. We'll be back with Mott the Hoople with Aerosmith from Counterpart Studios in just a few seconds. Okay, we're back at Counterpart Studios in beautiful downtown Cheviot with all kinds of assorted hippies, freaks, campers, rednecks, pinkos, commies, and off-the-wall people standing around, including Aerosmith, Columbia recording artist, in a radio broadcast. So let's do what we can do, Aerosmith.
Yes. We'd like to do some boogie off our new album entitled Night in the Ruts.
Thank you.
kind of Red Line and I Do song ain't necessarily our own, but it could very well be. It's a song about self-abuse. It's called Rattlesnake Shake. We'll be right back.
That was Joe Perry, lead guitar, Aerosmith. Aerosmith, one of the finest live pieces of work that I've heard in a long time. We're at the Counterpart Studios, 16-track stereo is what you're hearing this broadcast in. And we have to take a break now, and we'll be back for some more live music on KRQ as part of Phase 3. Tape's rolling? Okay, we're at Counterpart Studios. This is KRQ, and this is just one part of Phase 3 to knock you out. Aerosmith in a live recording session being brought to you in 16-track stereo. We had an extremely good and spontaneous last set, and let's see what we can do. We've got Steven Tyler, lead singer, Tom Hamilton on bass, Joe Perry on lead guitar, Brad Whitford on rhythm guitar, and Joey Kramer on drums. Columbia recording artist, Aerosmith.
Handsome touch with mama can.
Studios in beautiful downtown Cheviot. There's about a million people to thank tonight, all the members of Aerosmith, all the assorted freaks, weirdos, hippies, campers, and other kind of people that I mentioned earlier that came tonight and that were part of the festivities, and the people from Columbia Records, Bob Feinagle, Bobby Ewald, Jack Lehmeyer, John Kostick, Jolie Godsey, Linda Kurleman, Gordon Anderson from Chicago, Shadow Shea for the use of his beautiful studios, Wes Owen for engineering, Jim Melcher, the KRQ account executive, Cat Simon for a great job of production. This is Jay Bird Stevens on KRQ, and this is just part of Phase 3, and we'll have some more continuing live radio concerts for you, hopefully with Todd Rundgren and Bob Seger coming up very soon on KRQ. We're just about out of time. I can see the clock has run out. This has been a Cat Bird production. This is WKRQ-FM, Stereo 102 in Cincinnati. And part of Phase 3 has been a live radio concert with Aerosmith, courtesy of Columbia Records. Thank you.